non-living things. Living and non-living things. Okay, right? Neatly. First one, natural things. N-A-T-U-R-A-L. Natural things. C-H-I-N-G-S. Natural things. Second one, stomata. S-T-O-M-A-T-A. Stomata. Third one, air holes. A-I-R-A-H-O-L-E-S. Air holes. Fourth one, sunlight. S-U-N. Sun. L-I-G-H-T. Sunlight. Fifth one, wings. W. I-N-G-S. Wings. Sixth one, sense organs. S-E-N-S-E. Sense organs. O-R-G-A-N-S. Sense organs. Seventh one, shelter. S-H-E-L-T-E-R. Shelter. Eighth one, surroundings. S-U-R-R-O-U-N-D-I-N-G-S. Surroundings. Ninth one, insects. I-N-S-E-C-T-S. Insects. Tenth one, weather. W-E-A-T-H-E-R. Weather. 11th one, sunflower. S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R. Sunflower. 12th one, hatches. H-A-T-C-H-E-S. Hatches. Okay, these are the 12 words, children, you have to write in the classwork one time and repeat these words, each word 5 times in homework book. Understood? Once again, I am going to tell, I am going to repeat the words, what I have written on the board. First one is natural things. N-A-T-U-R-A-L. Natural things. T-H-I-N-G-S. Natural things. Stomata. S-T-O-M-A-T-A. Stomata. Third one, air holes. A-I-R. A-H-O-L-E-S. Air holes. Fourth one, sunlight. S-U-N. Sun. L-I-G-H-T. Light. Sunlight. Fifth one, wings. W-I-N-G-S. Wings. Sixth one, sense organs. S-E-N-S-E. Sense organs. O-R-G-A-N-S. Sense organs. Seventh one, shelter. S-H-E-L-T-E-R. Shelter. Eighth one, surroundings. S-U-R-R-O-U-N-D-I-N-G-S. Surroundings. Ninth one, insects. I-N-S-E-C-T-S. Insects. Tenth one, weather. W-E-A-T-H-E-R. Weather. 11th one, sunflower. S-U-N. Sun. F-L-O-W-E-R. Sunflower. 12th one, hatches. H-A-T-C-H-E-S. Hatches. Which is when these words you write in the homework 5 times and classwork 1 time. Now, open your textbook and this one in the classwork, children. Just I want you to answer these correct options what they have given here. I'll ask you. You have to tell me. Okay. First one. Which of the following is a natural thing, children? Here. Which of the following is a natural thing? They have given four options here. First one is mountain. Mountain. Second option. Computer. Computer. Third option. Aeroplane. Third option is aeroplane. Fourth option is B, that is train. So which one is the correct option here? Mountain, computer, aeroplane, train. So which of the following is natural thing here? Which one of the which thing is natural here? Computer, aeroplane, train? No, mountain is the correct option. So just put it in your textbook. Just put the correct answer in your textbook. Second one, which of the following does not reproduce? Which of the following does not reproduce? So the handy one here is the four options. First one is insect. Option B is humans. And option C is fish. Option D is car. Okay, which of the following does not reproduce, children? Which of the following will not reproduce? Insect, humans, fish, car. Which one? Any guesses? Insects will reproduce, isn't it? Even humans and fish also. Whereas car. Car is the correct option. Okay. It's the correct option in your textbook. Third one. So let me read the question here. Fish moves with the help of. First option is limbs. Second option is fins. Third option is air hose. Fourth option is antenna. Antenna. So, fish moves with the help of limbs, fins, air hose or antenna. Which is the correct answer here? Yes. Fins is the correct answer. Let's stick it in your textbook. Okay. Move on to fourth question. What is the fourth question here? Most plants reproduce through. So let me see the options here. First one is flowers. Flowers. Okay. Second one is fruits. C option is seeds. D option is leaves. So most of the plants reproduce through flowers, fruits, seeds or leaves. Which one, children? Yes. Most of the plants reproduce through seeds. This is the correct option here. Okay. Okay. Last one. Fifth one. Let us see what is the answer for that. So let me write down this side. Tiny holes present on the leaves of a plant are called tiny holes present on the leaves of a plant are called what? Tiny holes present on the leaves of a plant are called. Okay, let me see the options here. First one is air holes. Air holes. B option is lungs. C option is gills. The option is stomata. no lungs, no gills, no stomach is the correct option. The correct answer. Okay. So I hope you have taken all these answers in your textbook. No need to copy this in the classroom. You have to take it in the textbook and you have to learn from the textbook itself. Okay, children, in the next class, I will give the notes for this lesson.